Prior to beginning the installation, it is important to be familiar with the adhesive manufacturer's safety requirements and application guidelines and instructions. Do not proceed with this installation until you have fully read and understand this information. Ensure insulation and prepared substrates are smooth, clean, dry, and properly secured in accordance with project requirements and IB specifications. Starting at the lowest point of the roof, position IB PVC fleece-backed membrane beginning with full sheets. Roll out membrane and set into place. Align the membrane to provide a minimum 3-inch side lap. Fold the membrane sheet back lengthwise so the underside of the membrane is exposed. Then also fold back the adjacent sheet in the same manner. Apply low-rise adhesive in accordance with the manufacturer's instructions. Apply the low-rise adhesive to the substrate using a compatible delivery system. Spray in a popcorn-style application at the specified rate. Slide membrane into place, taking care to avoid seam contamination with adhesive. Note, as an alternative option, you may position the IB PVC fleece-backed membrane roll into place. Apply the adhesive to the substrate, and then unroll the membrane into the adhesive. Immediately roll or broom membrane from inside to outside to work out any entrapped air and make membrane make full contact with the adhesive to accomplish the proper bond. Upon completing the installation, ensure all seams and laps are inspected and probed. If deficiencies are found, the area must be re-welded or repaired.